this is Sunway Star Wars display. Sunway Pyramid, that is. A couple of Lego Star Wars figures there. Supposed to have some more, you know, displays and whatnot. So it's not only here, here's more Lego centric.
Yeah.
It's almost the same as the school's diorama. Go straight there, turn left, and maybe there's another Star Wars display. This is definitely not it. This is iFlix. There's something like Netflix. This is Netflix division outside of America. Okay, now I know. There's this here. December 15th. Oh, that's Rogue One's cinematic appearance. So the charity screening is on the 20th of December. There's a Christmas tree made out of TIE fighters and X-Wings. Troopers. Very cool. Side guard. Whereas on the left hand there's this thing here, not the, what's that? Is it some kind of darts? And looking at the armor here, there's a couple of engravings. It's not just a flat surface. So it's here. A couple of grenades in front. And some kind of gun. Pistol. There's a viewfinder on the left side of the helmet, something like Predator. There's not much room for the ass actually. How about the back? More room for the ass. There are five of them here. gun sure looks a bit weird. Just one long barrel.
Oh well.
Like the shoulder guard. The extra ammo pack. But it does not actually fit into this one, so what's the point of these ammo clips? No idea.
Let's see, what else do they have here? Oh.
Sunway Pyramid. Shirts. Ooh.
Wow.
Let's look at the displays here. Ooh. It's made from pewter, which is Royal Selangor. Donnie Yen, I can see. That's not the copyrighted music, right? $1,200, that's roughly about $300. How about here? Speed Racer. Oh, sorry, Pod Racer. $4,500, that's about $1,000. $1,000, fuck this music. I mean, oh, what is that? Stormtrooper. Oh, this one is Jeddah Patrol. So this is the classic style, classic Stormtrooper design. Very nice indeed. I hope the music is not copyrighted. I swear to you, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. I mean, no, I won't kill myself, but I'm gonna kill Star Wars. More space for the ass. How can a female wear this outfit when there's not enough ass room? Porcelain pattern version from Hot Toys. $898, that's roughly about $200 from excelshop.com. What else is there? Okay. Darth Vader. Very nice indeed, and there's a hologram of the Death Star. And the Death Trooper just now. This one looks a bit more like stupid looking because the helmet seems to be smaller. Too small for the body actually. I wish the helmet was bigger so it looks more accurate. Imperial Death Trooper Specialist. Too bad there's no price tag for this baby. These are called Hot Toys. I wonder what the canisters are for. You know, you see the World War II German soldiers, they always carry that around. Is it a canister for their water? I have no idea. Maybe it's a telescopic thing. Fuck the music, fuck! So loud. It's definitely gonna get copyrighted. Oh, bobbleheads. Yeah. shore trooper. Hmm. Christmas tree there. What's this? Hens and other stuff. Hmm. Let's see. Oh, oh! Now you can buy all these things. Yeah. It's only 200 ringgit. That's roughly about $50. Is it 50? No. Wait. 50 times 4.5. Yeah, roughly about $50 for this robot. And of course, you can get last year's Kylo Ren. And C-3PO with the red arm. Bags. Star Wars themed bags and bags. What else is there? Pillows, bobbleheads, and of course Bandai inspired kits you can put together. Anything new? Anything I've never seen before? No idea. What are all these small little things? Eh? It's all plastic, I think. It's not heavy enough to be photo edge parts. Nothing new. Let's see. Darth Vader helmets. Anyone? Hot Wheels, Lego Star Wars, Krennic's Imperial. Oh, that's Krennic's Imperial shuttle. That's why it looks so weird. And watch the trailer here. There's a palm tree, a plastic palm tree, to simulate the whatchamacallit, beach planet. Lightsabers around here. Can push this in. Some figures there too. Being blocked by the workers, unfortunately. Oh my god, it's 5 minutes past 6 p.m. Let's look at the figures. 140 ringgit, about $30. The U-Wing. This is Adidas, I think. Shoes. Yeah, I'm not sure. Well, there are more products to buy, I think, commercialized stuff compared to the school's Star Wars Rogue One events. I think almost over. It's almost over. And of course, that's the mask that was a viral sensation of fat American lady laughed through it. Yep. Oh, I'm sorry, I should not have offended a lot of people from America. She's not fat, she's just a normal size American. That means normal is fat in America. Or in regards to Americans. Shit, I should not have said that. Where's that cute girl? Cute worker. Can hear the Darth Maul music, or Darth Maul's team. Stabilizer, so smooth and big, like my dick. Oh, there's a death trooper up there at the pinnacle of this Christmas tree.
Hello?
Now I'm not gonna wait for the VR. I'm gonna get out of here. Okay. You know, feel like you're walking on ice when the carpet is giving way. Time to go to the toilet and chow chow. That's Star Wars for you from Sunway Pyramid. Hiya. Okay, how to go home? No idea. Okay, just walk with me. I'm gonna keep on shooting while walking back to the wherever I'm going to. This is life and times of Sunway Pyramid in Malaysia, full of people. If I'm not mistaken, I'm heading towards the ice rink. Ice rink. should have the camera on your face. Because HSBC or whatever banks, they won't like disturb you with your all good, too good to be true offers of getting a platinum credit card and whatnot. And of course it looks a bit weird. I wouldn't have to sandwich this camera onto my mouth if the stabilization was top notch. Back to the Lego. This is the pyramid.